Heat Nation, glad you're with us, and off we go on another Miami Heat NBA adventure. And John, even though the Heat start with the ball first, I want to get you into the early thought process of dealing and defending a team led by Steph Curry.
Yeah, really a challenge to really match up with these guys, as Terry Rozier off to a great start with the triple, but up to the three-point line, you give Steph Curry and Klay Thompson too much room, and they'll really make you regret it.
Curry's first three. Steph Curry. Lob for Curry, and almost a seal. Draymond back door to Curry. Nice pass underneath for Klay Thompson. Often you got to get the ball to Klay or Steph. Here's Thompson for Wiggins. John, they have Curry, but they also have a lot of cutters and finishers. Hawkins poked it free, but right to Thompson. Klay on a pull-up, and it bounces in. Shooter's touch for the 11th year pro, averaging 17 points a game. Could not score.
Yeah, lost his footing and his balance there.
What an outlet for Thompson. Oh, he let the traffic clear and scored, and Eric Spoelstra needs a timeout.
Yeah, I think the Heat need to run the ball down the floor with some quicker pace to give themselves more time in their offensive set. Golden State's hit their last five shots.
With one hand, suction cut that offensive rebound. Ball swings. Martin drives and finishes.
Great ball movement on the kick out from Bam.
Curry with Mills in his hip pocket. Trying to give him very little space. He found some and banked it in. Man is so gifted.
Used his left hand there on that runner. Such a tough shot. Most players wouldn't even attempt that with their offense.
Oh, Bam with Looney in his face. Martin against Paul. Crossover. Spin. Dish and bucket. Bam Adebayo, the jump.
It's a double team, timely there by Miami on Chris Paul, really accelerating the speed of play.
The running hook by Bam drops.
Both to shoot, but also to reverse the ball to the weak side of the floor.
DeLon Wright is in. Good pump fake by Bam. Swing it up to Highsmith for three. Kaboom. Haywood Highsmith. Good move to the U.S. until 2016. At the three different high schools in the States. Oh, that's a jumper for Bam. Well, Bam Adebayo.
Get your food on.
Yeah, it was really good. We appreciate a sampling tonight. That was a good pregame meal. We open the second quarter with a Jonathan Kuminga jump shot. Only 12 turnovers, better than 8-1 assist turnover. Hawkins with a triple. 57-3, trying to hold on to the 10th spot in the West, which is the final vacancy in the play-in. Klay Thompson. John, the release. So quick. Krzyzewski out to Paul. Thompson. Dangerous from three. Does it again.
Yeah, so
back
streaky.
Back-to-back triples for the 11-year veteran. Competitive, entertaining game. Hawkins doubled. Deflected. And there's the Heat's first turnover of the night. Kuminga. Oh, he flew past Martin for the score.
Yeah.
Talked about the explosive. With Curry on the bench. Hawkins, yes. Jaime Hawkins Jr. Having a nice. One of the other centers that can do it is in the building tonight, Draymond Green. Rozier misses. Highsmith on the offensive glass. Martin attacks. Yes. Warriors ahead by one. Rozier spins it out to Highsmith. Here it comes. There it goes. Haywood Highsmith has made seven straight triples. Gary Payton II, and he came up empty. So Highsmith has shot Miami back in front. Martin, oh, climbing a little mountain right there for the scoop shot. Steph Curry. Curry had seven in the first quarter, hasn't scored in this period. Bam with a block. On Green scoop. Highsmith. Yes. Bam. Against Wiggins. It rolls in. 11 for Bam. First score of the quarter for Bam. Miami by three. Almost a steal by Highsmith. It is a steal. Took it away from Paul. Haywood Highsmith. What a half for Haywood. He's got 13.
Embarrassing turnover there by Chris Paul.
Largest lead of the game for Miami. Thompson takes 3 points right back.
Klay Curry just changed the game with their shot making out beyond the arc.
Bam spinning. and scoring. Great footwork and finishing for Ben.
A perimeter or an attack. They've been able to attack off the dribble too, scoring points in the paint.
Quick three for Klay Thompson. He picks up right where he left off. Now it's Wiggins and the Warriors' turn to advance. Green on the lob and the slam from Kuminga. The Heat's biggest lead has been five. Rozier got it. They need Terry Rozier to heat up. He missed six of his first eight shots.
I agree. He's got to be more of an attacker and creator, and he need to get back into offensive rhythm here in the third quarter.
Coming too easily. Wiggins.
He's capable off the dribble, too, creating his own shot. Little step back there from 8 feet.
9 points for Terry. Kuminga dancing along the baseline for the finish and the foul. 8:34 left, third quarter, 7-point Golden State lead. Rozier on a keeper. Yes. Terry Rozier.
Giving up a lot of length and size there as he gets switched off on the bigger Kuminga.
Bam, skated past Draymond Green. Go against each other, two unique centers. Green miss. Jovic flailed and missed the rebound. Curry got it. That's a long one for Steph Curry. Green sends it back to Steph. Green, look at him direct traffic with two on the shot clock. That's something else. The uncanny ability from the high post to make so many plays with 57% in this game. Curry. That's good. Nico. Driving on Kuminga, finding Bryant underneath, blocked from behind. Rozier in the corner, drives baseline, and turns it over. Thompson, wide open throw. In eight of the last nine games, he's headed in that direction again tonight. He averages 9 3-point attempts a game. Jovic fills it up. A three-pointer for Nico. Paul moves it across for the Wolves. Thompson out of the corner. Oh, it's slammed in by Kuminga.
Do with their ability to anticipate and see things happen before they're going to happen. Their ability to get others involved offensively, but execute and run their plays so that they could get in the passing lanes or help down and make those critical steals.
Here comes Highsmith, driving in and scoring. And all of a sudden, there's life back in the Heat. Bam, 14-footer. And the rebound to Paul, the hit ahead for Green. He got there and finished it. Draymond Green with a finish. 9-point lead in the ball. Under 8 minutes left. Curry loves this. 17 for 21 and 16 on the road, just 18 and 16 at home. So not winning enough at home has hurt both of these clubs. Looney with a throwdown. They have Orlando in Orlando tomorrow night. Peter off until Friday against Portland. Green and a perfect lob for Kuminga. All kinds of effort, but no production, very little production for the Heat offense here in the second half. Wiggins on the finish. 17 for Wiggins. Wiggins. And the rebound of Kuminga. Klay Thompson. With just a half-game lead on the Houston Rockets for the final play-in spot in that Western Conference. They came in 2.5 behind the Lakers as Thompson triples again. It trickled off the rim down at Caleb Martin. So Steph has played 30 minutes tonight. Remember, they do play back-to-back tomorrow in Orlando as Rozier finishes. And Cole Swider. Another one. Well, the Warriors pouring it on. It's of the Houston Rockets for 10th place, and they're likely to be within a game and a half of the Lakers for ninth. This will be their fifth straight loss against a team from the West, and in the five straight losses against team from the West, Miami's averaging under 95 points per game.